recruited during this era. Bruce Fowler on trombone. Napoleon Murphy Brock on tenor sax and Pete Lopez. Terry Bozio on drums. Tom Fowler on bass. Benny Wally on slide guitar. George Duke on keyboards. And Captain B. Barber on harmonica and other objects. And the name of this song is Stinker. On people because it's right around the corner over by the crew. You go out through the night and the whisper embraces to the place where they keep the imaginary diseases. Out through the night and the whisper embraces to the place where they keep the imaginary diseases. Regular folks who might wear an occasional tennis shoe or a high five know this exquisite little instrument by the name of Stinkfoot. How true that is. You know my python boot was too tight. I couldn't get it off last night. A week went by. Now it's July. I finally got that sucker off and my girlfriend cried. You got Stinkfoot. Stinkfoot, darling. You're Stinkfoot. Puts the hairs on my nose. Stinkfoot, Stinkfoot. I ain't lying. Can you rinse it off to use a foes? Well, bring the slippers to the puppy. Yes, that's a good dog. Bring him right over here, Fido. That's it. Thank you. I wish there was a way we could identify where that cracking is coming from, the PA system. Anybody got a guess? I know on our regular on our regular cheapo song list that we've been operating on, it says we're supposed to go into I'm Not Satisfied, but we're going to do it the other way, go into Carolina. Just want to let y'all know, it's a new song called Carolina Hardcore Ecstasy. What was that? Last show was It's My Shorts. What is it this week? If I understand you correctly, you said, wow, 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 wow. Well, I'm going
Thank you. It might seem strange to everybody. you might obtain some of the Carolina traits yourself. Are you also aware of the fact that you might be thinking about how you could be Carolina right now? Now, I don't want to get into your mind, you know, or try to suggest to you what you're thinking. But you sure as hell didn't come here for popcorn. And we don't sell none, if you know what I'm talking about. Sometimes it's even hard for the male species of the Carolina freak out to control themselves. If you know what I'm talking about. I mean, can you imagine yourself laying down on the floor asking us if we just stomp all over you? Stomp all over you! Stomp all over you! I mean, that's a hell of a way to get some pleasure, but you know. Talking about a stinking individual, which I'm sure we have plenty of out here tonight, and that's Carolina, hardcore Carolina. Because you're the balcony, don't tell me about that comic show. That's what you came here for. Found in a book. And you know that. You hear us singing, we're saying, the velvet, the velvet, the velvet. That's the velvet experience right there. When you get up, you're done, you know what I mean? People say, what's the velvet sunrise? Have you ever went through two canyons?
The famous two canyon routine.
Or a canyon with two walls.
I have been through two canyons. How many say amen to it?
Wait a minute. Let's say one canyon at a time, huh?
You go ahead and do that if you want to.
There's a canyon, you know, and there's two walls. And there's a canyon that's leading to an end.
The living end.
And at the end of the canyon, there's a forest. A velvet forest.
Wow.
And in order to go any further, you have to spread the leaves.
The leaves? Didn't they record Hey Joe in 1965?
But if you spread the leaves,
that's right,
and you dare to go any further into that canyon, the next time you wake up and every time you feel consciousness, you'll find yourself singing,
I love the velvet
to encourage the trombone section to return to its area back here, because we're going to make a dramatic segue into another tune, and I would hate to start it without you. Now his problem is that when he pushed away the leaves, he was impaled on a twig. The name of this song is A Pound for a Brown on the Bus. It's an old Chicken Vinegar tune. It was originally released on an album called Uncle Meat. And during the last week, we've been rehearsing here at the hall and living with the dreadful horror of their radio station, which was leaking through our amplifiers while we were practicing. And every once in a while, we would hear one of our old records being played on your radio station, for which we are eternally grateful. Except that when you try to rehearse one thing, and that song is pooching out of your amp, it's abject misery, ladies and gentlemen. So, oh, he got up. The name of this song is Pound for a Brown, and here it goes.
Thank you. ribbon. Think a little if the better. Without preaching, we'll be home. So I drive and dance the paper. I do more than dance the paper. If the village is, we know they buy. We fall back to our world. We have all about to show them. And the girl club helps us load them.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm We're gonna just all gone away. They never do me no good. They always lunch and buy and chew, cause that's their livelihood. I'd rather be your baby, don't you never give in to their mind. In your way they'll seek you out, cause where
Oh, Roy, Amnesia, Alcabra, Magnesium, Vodka, Roy, Cadabra, take me with you! Don't you want our knees?
Yeah. Thank you. Song now, which is getting its world premiere right here, one time only. The name of this song is "Why Doesn't Somebody Get Him a Pepsi?" In a twisted, deformed way, it's sort of the story of Captain Beefheart's life. If he can only find the words to it. So sit back and relax.
Thank you. of all the ways. He's the best host of all the ways.
To get up, because they ain't getting up. The only time they're gonna get up is when they go out. These people are here for one reason. These people are here for one reason. And that reason is,
the music is lovely.
They wanna graduate. Oh yeah! Oh hell yeah! Don't work yourself into a frenzy because of the possibility of graduation. Graduation is something important. Graduation is something that you will cherish for the rest of your life. That piece of paper that says you are smart is necessary. Today it's very hard to gain. I hate to use the word employment without a piece of paper that says you are smart. a piece of paper that says you are acceptable and that you are suave. I'm glad that you all came here to get that piece of paper. Aren't you? No, really, seriously now, ladies and gentlemen, we have learned from many years of playing college concerts that the last thing in the world you want to talk about when you play at a college is the college itself or the educational process, if I may use the term loosely. It seems that whenever the subject is broached to a college audience, that terrible things happen. People become irate in some ways because of the inference that there is something wrong with education, but there is nothing wrong with education. I just want you to remember one thing, education is good for you, wherever you can find it. And not necessarily here at this college. And furthermore, ladies and gentlemen, Bruce Fowler on trombone, Napoleon Murphy Brock on tenor sax, Terry Bozio on drums, Tom Fowler on bass, Benny Wally on slide, George Duke on keyboards, Captain Beefheart on whatever. Thank you very much for coming to the concert. Hope you enjoyed it, and good night.